It's the gaming daily vlogger, and today it's not actually me, it's my
cousin. I'm helping out. I'm getting a new haircut right now. It's too late. We're going to do the intro. Let's just get into this video. And before, if we can get 100 likes, we'll do a pool video on Monday. We'll do a pool video, okay? Maybe. No, not 100. If we can get 5 likes on it, then we'll definitely go to the water. And I'll see you in the video.
It's the gaming daily vlogger, and today it's not actually me, it's my
cousin. I'm helping out. I'm getting a new haircut right now. It's too late. We're going to do the intro. Let's just get into this video. And before, if we can get 100 likes, we'll do a pool video on Monday. We'll do a pool video, okay? Maybe. No, not 100. If we can get 5 likes on it, then we'll definitely go to the water. And I'll see you in the video.
YouTube, this is my first haircut.
It's the gaming daily vlogger, and today it's not actually me, it's my
cousin. I'm helping out. A new haircut right now. It's too late. We're going to do the intro. Let's just get into this video. And before, if we can get 100 likes, we'll do a pool video on Monday. We'll do a pool video, okay? Maybe. No, not 100. If we can get 5 likes on it, then we'll definitely go to the water. See you in the video.
It's the gaming daily vlogger, and today it's not actually me, it's my
cousin. I'm helping out. Your video on. I'm getting a new haircut right now. It's too late. We're going to do the intro. Let's just get into this video. And before, if we can get 100 likes, we'll do a pool video on Monday. We'll do a pool video, okay? Maybe. No, not 100. If we can get 5 likes on it, then we'll definitely go to the water. And I'll see you in the video.
YouTube, this is my first haircut in
4 months,
I think.
4 months?
Yeah.
So how do you like that haircut?
I don't know.
Look at this dude. I'm about to get on you. Haircuts. But if you guys are learning how to do lessons on this, if you the barber doing it. The white one he's using right now is a 1.5. And straighten that part out.
Look at this dude. I'm gonna get on you.
On the market. Gotta get all that nasty hair out right there. I got you, bro. Take that nasty stuff out. I mean, he got it. The barber got it. See, look. He pushes really through the barber. Because he knows not to get scared, because at first he thought if you push hard it wouldn't hurt, and two, his teacher taught him. Stop.